that inflation is now balanced, and they specifically are talking about inflation concerns. Is this a pause or not?